The pandemic has caused many folks to cancel travel plans, but as many people stay at home, they are still looking to do things and find things to do and enjoy. One food tour company has taken their business virtual to help our local economy. We spoke with Donald Cattusi of Lip Smacking Foodie Tours here in Las Vegas.
We have been hosting guided experiences where we actually have people sign up and go as a group. And during quarantine, we were realizing that social distancing is going to play a huge role. So we created an experience that's never been done before as a food tour, where it's individuals that go as a private group. So all it takes is a minimum of 2 guests, and the flexibility is throughout the entire day. So you tell us what time you'd like to go, from open all the way through dinner. And it's a self-guided experience where we provide you with a link that you click right on your phone for a virtual guide that provides you a route, tells you what time to be at each restaurant. All the restaurants are prepared for you. So it's an experience that Las Vegas needs at a time when there's very limited things you can do.
And this is great because we're helping local businesses. You are helping your neighbors when you eat out local or order or take out. But this is, again, having that experience now that we can go to restaurants and eat outside, or again, they're at half capacity and observing those social distancing orders. This is a way that we can kind of help our community, right?
Absolutely. That's one of the other reasons that we decided to do this, is because, all of the restaurants, they're amazing that we visit, and some people are unfamiliar. And so now they get to support 3 restaurants in one outing instead of just one. And then also my business, which is a local business here in Las Vegas. So it really works wonders. All the time when we're at a restaurant of ours, we see a guest.
And as the foodie tour plays matchmaker and makes date night and girls night easier to plan, Couturcies tells me that they have tours in downtown, the arts district, and now they've expanded to Chinatown. The app is Lip Smacking Foodie Tours, and the fee also includes the cost of your meals.